from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Yeah, and what color do you like?
I like black.
Yeah, okay. Now, look at this picture. They are the same, but something are different. For example, there are four flowers, but here there are five flowers. Now, can you tell me what other different things can you see?
There is the piano, but here there is the guitar. Here he is wearing red and white scarf, but here he is wearing blue and white scarf. Here he is eating ice cream, but here he is drinking water. Here is sunny, but here is raining.
Yeah, that's all. Okay. We move to the part two. This picture is so sorry. It can't a very cold. Bill is inside. He is looking out of the window. He sees them. Now you tell the story.
No, Bill is wearing a coat and a scarf. He has got a collar. Bill is outside. He is making a big snowman. His mother is taking a picture of him. Bill and his mom are inside. It's very cold. His mom is giving a cup of tea for Bill.
Okay. Now, you look at these four pictures. One is different and three are the same. For example, a book is different because a lemon, a pineapple, and an orange are fruit. But the book isn't fruit. Now, can you tell me which one is different and why?
The first picture is different because in the second picture, the third picture, and the last picture are weather are rainy. But in the first picture, weather is sunny. The last picture is different because in the first picture, the second picture and the third picture, they are drinking. But in the last picture, he is cooking. The second picture is different because in the first picture, mouse. The third picture, bird. And the last picture, frog. Mouse, bird, frog are small animal. But in the second picture, the whale is big animal.
Yeah, okay. Now, let's talk about what the things you like. What do you like to eat?
I like eating pizza.
Mm-hmm. And do you like eating ice cream?
Yes, I do.
Mm. What's your favorite animal?
I like rabbit.
Mm-hmm. And where do you like in the other weekend?
I like go into the cinema.
And tell me about your hobby.
I like listening to music.
Yeah, good. Let's talk about your food. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is hamburger.
Mm-hmm. And what do you eat for lunch?
I eat rice and chicken.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, who cooked dinner in your house?
My mother and my father.
Mm-hmm. And can you tell me about your breakfast?
We eat breakfast in the kitchen. We often eat rice and fish.
Yeah, that's good. That's all for today. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.